let's get a little history of mixed drinks and get 50 recipes. How to make them as the experts do. Good old-fashioned newspaper. St. Louis Globe Democrat, Sunday, March 12, 1967. Let's see what they had to offer. Looks like we're gonna have the history of the old-fashioned Manhattan, some sour. Here's how to take the guesswork out of drink mixing and how to improve my favorite drinks. Oh, look at this. It says lift the page. Let's do it. Whoa. What have we got here? The history of mixed drinks. Anybody know how the Manhattan came about? In Maryland in 1846, a local bartender rushed a drink to a wounded duelist. He filled a stemmed glass half full of rye, syrup, and bitters. The drink grew popular, and vermouth was added in gay 1990s New York. Right there. That's how it happened. You read it here first. Here's the old fashioned. One of America's oldest. This cocktail was created on the Kentucky Derby Day at Louisville's Pendennis Club. There's something over here. Anybody want to know where the cocktail came from? It came from the Revolutionary War. Here's some of the drinks. John Collins. Here's the punch. There we go. What we got down here? Even a simple drink can be improved. What do we got here? Back bar secrets from the country's top bartenders. Never guess, measure. Only use the best. When to shake and when to stir. Which comes first? Pre-chill your glasses. Lots of ice, but never twice. Never skimp on the ice. There's nothing worse than a lukewarm cold drink. Be sure ice is fresh. Old ice absorbs refrigerator odors and tastes stale. Change ice before each round of drinks.